A red king crab is a crustacean that lives on the bottom of the ocean, great big claws, lots of spines, and incredible to eat. The commercial fisheries in Alaska are valued over $500 million in total. Crabs represent a very important animal within the ecosystem. Every adult female produces between 100 and 200,000 embryos that then mature to larvae and then are released into the water column. So that's a lot of potential food for other organisms in the food chain. So what we have found in looking at the king crab species in particular is that they were very sensitive to ocean acidification. Our expectations in the Arctic, in Alaska, is that acidification is occurring here faster. So that's the question with our research now. Do we expect these animals to be able to acclimate in a short period of time?
So here we have what we call our crab condominium.
We have female red king crab, we have juvenile red king crab, and larval red king crab that are being raised in these different chambers, different tubs, and we can manipulate these different conditions so that it's what we expect the ocean environment to be in 30, 50, 80, 100 years from now. You know, when some of our first results came out and we saw massive mortalities in the laboratory, it concerned me quite a bit. More recently, I'm interested in the acclimation aspect of this. I'm hopeful that our research is going to show that some of these organisms will be able to survive. But I think it's likely that you see changes in the ecosystem. The question is, how dramatic?